Hello everybody, Stuntman Bob here with some short, new, maybe bad Rainbow Six Siege customization news. Do Rainbow Six Siege bundles are getting more expensive? Normally you have to pay 40,500 renown, or you have to pay for some Rainbow Six credits to buy an operator bundle. Then it will cost 1,080 Rainbow Six credits. And because of this, I was very happy about the possibility of buying the new Tachanka bundle for renown and not for some Rainbow Six credits. But yesterday, when I bought the Lord Tachanka bundle, this happened. So, is it because of the Lord? The bundle content is absolutely the same than in the past. In the bundle you still get a headgear, an uniform, a weapon skin for one weapon and a charm. Like in every normal operator bundle. But now you have to pay 45,000 renown. Price for payment with R6 credits did not change. So do Ubisoft try to get more R6 payments? Will the next bundle cost 45,000 renown again? We are waiting for an answer, Ubisoft, and we hope that you will do the right thing.